The new transformative learning and teaching building, Building 410, is located at the north end of the academic heart of the Bentley campus, adjacent to West Farmers Court and Building 408. This five-story building will provide accommodation for a range of state-of-the-art collaborative and informal learning spaces. The Curtin Medical School clinical skills learning spaces and workplace accommodation are also located in this building. The project includes a courtyard and new shared street to provide a place for pedestrians and cyclists in a low-speed traffic zone. Over $53 million has been invested in this new facility and its surrounds. The location, new road and planning respond to the Curtin University Master Plan and integrates with current and future stages of the Greater Curtin development. Building 410 has five levels. Level 1 provides a large, flat-floor collaborative learning space. There are a range of informal learning and breakout areas featuring media installations, including an exhibition wall and gaming area. There is also an end-of-trip bike store, change rooms and lockers. This level links directly to the landscape area on the west side of the building. Level 2 links to West Farmers Court. Level 2 provides further collaborative learning spaces and informal learning areas, and a flexible alternative studio room. There is also an outdoor learning area as you enter the building at Level 2. Level 3 provides further collaborative learning spaces, informal learning areas, seminar rooms, and an informal learning studio with a balcony. Level 4 provides clinical skills rooms for the Curtin Medical School program. Informal learning areas and an informal learning studio are also located on this level. The Curtin Medical School reception and workplace accommodation is on Level 5, as well as a large centrally booked video conference-enabled meeting room. The building has been designed with a large open atrium and stair to link all five levels, connecting the spaces and providing easy walking access up and down the building. The technology incorporated in the building includes high-speed wireless connections in all areas and AV-rich collaborative classrooms so as to facilitate an engaging and immersive student experience.